Welcome everybody to our virtual open mic. My name is Richard Marcella. I'm the Executive Director of Community Music Schools of Toronto. This is our first virtual open mic of this academic year. So we got a lot of great performances on deck. Before we dive in though, I'd love to introduce, well, I mean, look beside me, stage right, stage left. Look at that smile. On cue, this is Aliberti co-hosting with me tonight, and
Yahoo!
virtually chiming in is Lena. And now, Lena, we had an amazing time. I got to know you through the event we did with the
Yeah, the music
TTC.
event. Yeah.
We did an event in Regent Park outside, and it was awesome celebrating 100 years of the TTC. And I understand it was nice to make the acquaintance with you, but I understand that you and Ali, to my right here, have become friends through the youth committee. Can you talk a little bit about that? Have you got to know each other?
When I first got into youth committee, it was online, and when I first heard Ali talk, I was like, I recognize this voice, but I couldn't remember from where. So we finally got to meet when we had the in-person youth committees, and then I recognized her from my piano classes a couple years back. Yeah.
So you would have done group piano lessons like 4 or 5 years ago.
Yeah, a while ago.
Well, it's so nice to connect and build community through music. And what you both have cooking here is an example of that, right? Friendships that will last beyond your time with us here at the school. Ali, are you in grade
I'm in currently in grade 12.
12?
Yeah.
You had to think about that for a sec. Grade 12. So potentially this is it. And we love seeing our students kind of stay connected and those friendships to last beyond their time at the school. But tonight we have a task at hand, and that is to deliver this wonderful virtual open mic. So let's get into our first performances of the evening. We'll see Elijah singing and playing the viral hit It's Corn, followed by returning performer Nianta playing Jazzy Joe on piano. And just a quick reminder before we hit to those two performances, switch your Zoom view to speaker. That's in the top right corner. That way you can see the featured performances in full screen. I'm going to give you a second to do that. And while I'm giving you a second to do that, Ali and I are just going to play a little bit of the Zelda theme on double kazoo and ocarina. Take it away, Ali, while you're fixing your screens.
Double timer.
Yeah, double time. Okay. We'll do more of that later. We're just having so much fun. Take it away. Let's get started. Take it away, Elijah.
Great work, Elijah and Nianta. Ojasvini, you will be up next after the next two performances, so just a heads up to get yourself ready.
All right, so next up, we will hear from Lear playing version 6 of the Super Mario theme song on guitar, followed by Alana singing Rachel Platten's Fight Song. Let's hear those now.
Hello, I am Lear and I am here to be playing Super Mario Brothers version 6 tab by Ultimate Guitar. Okay.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves in motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one watch, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking bars inside my head. I will scream them loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I've still got a lot of fight. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep. Say I'm in too deep, in too deep. It's been 2 years, I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my bones. I still believe, yeah, I still believe. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I would scream them loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm my right song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I've still got a lot of fight. A lot of fun left in me. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves in a motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned on. Starting right now, I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I've still got a lot of fire left in me. Cause I've still got a lot of fire left in me.
Aliana, let's give a big hand. I mean, you can unmute for a quick second and let me hear your jazz snaps. Just your jazz snaps for Aliana. That was awesome. And well done, Lear, on the Super Mario theme song as well. Yeah, we're getting those jazz snaps coming through. That's connecting. Thank you, everyone. It's always dangerous to ask people to unmute, but you know, sometimes it has to be done. Aliana, are you in the room with us tonight?
I'm here, except it's on my mom's computer.
Ah, I'm glad I asked. Hey. Stay unmuted. Let's talk about that. The passion, right?
Mm-hmm.
We were just saying here, whoo, the passion coming through. Does anyone have a question for Aliana while we set up Ojasvini for her live performance in a moment? I have a question. Who is your teacher?
Zara.
Zara is here. Let's bring Zara in as well. We'll triangulate here with Zara. I know, right? Zara, why did you and Aliana choose this tune? How did you get here to this point?
I'm not sure if you guys can hear me. I'm in a very loud Starbucks right now.
All good. Thank you for making time here. Yeah, how did you both come to this wonderful tune, Fight Song?
I take zero credit for this. This one was all Aliana. I found out last year that she has such a love of singing.
Yeah.
And whenever we're going through a piano song, she's singing along to the lyrics. And I told her, I'm like, you know, you could do a singing performance. And it just kind of steamrolled from there. And she took it away.
That's so cool. That's so cool. Aliana, what do you like most about studying with Zara every week?
I like that it's really fun.
It is. And listen, keep shining bright, okay? You're doing an amazing job. And we're following you, right? Wherever you want to go with music, we're going to go there together. So well done, Zara, and well done, Aliana. We're really proud of you.
You're doing
beautiful,
amazing.
Right? Beautiful voice. You're doing amazing here from one of our senior students, Aliberti. You heard it here. So we're going to go to a live performance now. Those two songs were really wonderful. Ojasvini, are you there?
Yes.
There you are. You're unmuted. You're ready. You're fantastic. Welcome back to our virtual open mic stage.
Thank you.
How are you doing? How are you feeling?
I'm feeling great.
Yeah, are you excited, nervous, a bit of both?
I'm a bit of both.
Yeah, it's all good. It's good to be, it means you're alive, right? So we're here to sell, we're all rooting you on, we're cheering for you, we're here with you. I love the great vibes in the chat. And what are you going to be performing for us tonight?
For us tonight, I'm going to be performing both singing and playing piano. And I'm going to be performing the song Faded.
Well, I applaud your courage for doing this live and not, I mean, some students like to pre-record it and we love that too. But it's really cool that you're here doing this live. So enjoy the moment, okay? And just, so you're gonna play piano first and then do a bit of singing. So here it comes now. Faded, take it away. And we'll talk a little bit after you play it, okay? Thanks.
You're great.
Under the bright but faded lights, you set my heart on fire. Where are you now? Where are you now? Under the sea. Under the sea, where are you now? The monster's running wild inside of me, unfaded. Unfaded. So lost, unfaded. I'm faded, so lost, I'm faded.
Yay! You did it, you did it. And why did you pick that piece, Faded? Such a beautiful tune.
I picked this piece because it felt right to me. It felt like what I needed to fill in the blanks during my lifetime.
Oh, hey, a nice heavy answer. Hey, I got nothing else for you. We got no other questions for you. You just hit us with some real truth there. Who's your teacher? I lie.
My teacher is Zach Sutton.
Zach Sutton, you gotta love that. Well, look. Tonight, you're hearing students from our Jane Finch location and our Regent Park location. And I just want to tell you, keep up the great work, Ojasvini. I hope we see you again soon at a future recital, okay?
Thank you.
Thank you for that wonderful performance. The song, you know, the song made me feel very nostalgic.
Uh-huh.
Like, I haven't heard that tune since I was in grade 6.
Grade 6, and you're in grade 12 now. So
that was such an amazing
that
choice.
That was four years ago if you're in grade 12 now, right?
I feel so old.
Thank you for listening to my voice.
Well, anytime.
So daring.
Anytime. Your voice is really something. It's really unique. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone, for this golden opportunity.
Oh, Davini, keep talking. This is great. All right. Well, over to you, Lena. Over to you.
All right. Let's dive into our next two performances. We'll see Regent Park student Blen on piano playing The Puppet Show, followed by Jane Finch student Angelica singing Make It Shine by Victoria Justice. Take it away.
Hi everyone, my name is Blen, and I'm going to be playing the piano, and the song that I'm going to be playing is The Puppet Show.
Angelica, that was something. Are you in the crowd, Angelica? Are you with us tonight? Oh, and we're live at our Jane Finch location. Oh, this is great. So we have Trey and Angelica.
Hey.
Oh, what a, you have a powerhouse of a voice, Angelica. We are so proud of you. Yeah. What do you have to say? I mean, you are just one song to the next, right? I mean, you are building a repertoire and experience. What do you like most about performing, Angelica?
I that it gives me confidence.
I see that. And last week you got to perform for the Raptors, is that right?
Yeah.
Wow.
That was something.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, there you go.
And Allie was there leading the way. We didn't miss that. We didn't miss that. Well, look, we're super proud of you and the work that you're doing with Trey. It's very meaningful. Keep up the great work, okay?
You did amazing.
Thanks, friends. And so, who's next? I'm losing track.
Thank you, Glenn and Angelica. Those were amazing performances. You both should be very proud of yourself, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Next, we have a teacher-student duet on guitar. We'll see Ben and teacher Alexei playing Mania de Carnaval by Luis Bonfa and Antonia Maria, which is the theme song to the 1959 film Orfeo Negro. This one is a classic. Take it away.
Away. Well done, Ben. Well done, Ben and Alexi. Well done, I said. Right?
Yeah, that was amazing. The trill.
Aliberti must have heard me just shout three times at least in that performance. That was brilliant. Sounding fantastic. I can't wait to hear more from you two in the year ahead.
Let's now turn to Liam. Liam is a member of Intermediate Social, which is a special class offered to all students aged 9 to 12. It's like a junior youth committee, and they meet each week virtually where they share, socialize, and play games. Liam regularly shares his love for violin with his friends in this class, so here he is sharing a performance of Habanera from the opera Carmen on Violin. Take it away, Liam.
Thank you.
It's so great to see so many of you in the chat just supporting our students. No matter how you come to us, if you're a donor, if you're a parent, if you're another colleague student, if you're faculty, we're all coming together here. That's what we do at Community Music Schools of Toronto. So it's really an honor whenever we're able to come together like this and celebrate our students. This is someone who's not a stranger to our virtual open mic stage. I want to welcome Bhavna to the stage. Bhavna, can you hear me okay?
Yeah.
Hi.
Hey.
And you were at the event on September 1st as well, and it was so nice to meet you there as well in person. Bhavna, what are you going to be performing for us tonight?
I'll be performing Heart Attack by Demi Lovato.
Okay. And why'd you choose that tune?
I don't know, because sometimes life is hard. And you might feel like quitting or giving up, but in the end, the reward is priceless. So yeah, you should never give up.
There you go. Listen to these answers tonight, eh? No one's dialing it in. Everybody is speaking straight from the heart. Bhavna, relax, take it easy, and the floor is yours, okay? I want you to just enjoy it and have fun with the performance.
You'll do great.
You got this.
Putting my defenses up, cause I don't wanna fall in love. If I ever did that, I think I'd have a heart attack. Never put my love out on the line, never said yes to the right guy. Never had trouble getting what I want, but when it comes to you, I'm never good enough. When I don't care, I can play him like a candle. Won't wash my hair, I make him bounce like a basketball. But you make me wanna act like a girl, paint my nails and wear high heels. Yes, you make me so nervous that I just can't hold your hand. You make me glow, but I cover up, won't let it show. So I'm putting my defenses up, cause I don't wanna fall in love. If I ever did that, I think I'd have a heart attack. I think I'd have a heart attack. I think I'd have a heart attack.
Well, listen, everyone, we have come to the end of our program. On behalf of CMS, I would love to thank all of our performers and all their hard work and their enthusiasm with their performances today. This would not have been able to happen without everybody's hard work. Snaps, please give us your snaps and claps.
Hey.
You all should be proud of yourselves. You've done wonderfully tonight.
I couldn't agree more. Let's give all our performances a round of applause or finger snaps or show your love in the chat. You all did great.
Awesome to share this virtual stage with both of you, Lena and Ali. That is not lost on me. I'm just honored and very proud and excited to do more of this with you in the future, whether it be in person or online. It's really fun to jam on these kind of things with you. So thank you to both of you and all of our performers for getting involved and supporting this, making tonight such a great vibe. Without further delay, let's get into our last two performances for the night.
Our second performance is another student and teacher duet. This time it's from Olivia on the cello, accompanied with her teacher, Chen Hua, on piano. They will be performing Wings of Song by Felix Mendelssohn. Let's get to those performances now.
Thank you.
Wow, Olivia on the cello, accompanied by Chen Hua, her teacher. So lovely to, it was heavenly, I agree. Thank Merlin, as you would say. So listen, I'm having fun. I want to thank Aliberti and Lena again. I also want to thank our colleagues in the school that I get to work with. And I'm so fortunate to be able to say that every day here at Community Music Schools of Toronto. That's Olivia, Makta, Quinn, Vanessa, and especially Jasper, who has helped organize tonight's event. We couldn't do it without all of you. And our colleagues at the foundation, that's Jane, who I see here in the chat, Alicia, as well as Leona. We appreciate you all and couldn't do it without all of you. So thank you so much. That concludes our October virtual recital and our virtual open mic, wishing all of you the very best and a very spooky Halloween, right? Stay safe, everybody, and keep in touch. You can always follow us on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. Get all of your links here. We're going to put it in the chat, our link tree, or you can go to communitymusic.org to learn more about how to get involved. We thank you for all your support and wish you a really lovely night and hope to see you again soon at that December recital. Would be amazing. Okay, good night, everybody. Thanks, Lena. Thanks, Allie.
Thank you.
Halloween.
Ciao. Good night. Good night.
Good night, everybody.